Some call this the land God made in anger. Others, the gates of hell. Scorching heat. Shimmering mirages. The deserts of Namibia in southwest Africa. This is a hostile place. Yet there's life here in abundance. How do these creatures survive?